work for you. Just get involved in the high-level shit, man, and never talk on a motherfucking phone.
That's all well and good, bro, but selling in our issue is getting hold of product.
What are you talking about, man? There's product all over the city. Just take it off, motherfuckers. Steal that shit? They ain't exactly gonna call up 5-0, are they?
Could be right, bro. Other than this shipment we being paid for overseas, there ain't nothing else coming in for us. We might just have to start ripping people off. Gonna help us?
Man, look, I don't know. I could do with the money. Two boys is clown.
He's back on board, bro. Yo.
Johnny Lawful and shit. But me and Rike, we're gonna need to do some serious work if we're gonna maintain shit on these streets. We could use someone we could trust.
Mira, pana, you know I said I wouldn't get involved in that no more. I'll have to think about it, bro.
Thanks, Luis. We'll see you soon, yeah?
Remember this voice, Al? You wanna do something with H and me?
Sounds like a plan, eh? Hang out for a minute, I'll be by.
Cool, man.
Hanging with you again, L.
Cool, man. You too.
Just like the old times.
Yeah, only I hope for better results. Maybe this time, I can avoid a bed in a correctional facility.
Here we go again. Blah, blah, blah. Put on a new record, DJ.
Excuse me?
What? Now you're gonna get all on my face and I like the hard man, huh, son?